Hi, I'm Keandria Dunn. I originally came in just because like my neck and my shoulders are super sore. I was in an accident about 2 years ago, so there's a little bit from that, and just a lot of it's also just from like stress, and I probably don't, keep my head up enough when I'm on my phone. Yeah, my mom recommended that I come in and try it out, and I've done like massages, and like I've been to the chiropractor, and I really like going to the chiropractor, but I feel like this is really, it's another good thing to add because you're working then like everything, because there's a lot of stuff that the chiropractor doesn't get and like massage doesn't get that like you get here. Yeah, it really does, it helps. After the first one, I was kind of sore for a few days, but it was like that sore where you know like that you're gonna feel better later. And after it was like the third day, like I just felt like so much better. I could like move my neck a lot easier, and it didn't like hurt because I had some issues back here where like when I stretch a certain way, it just was like very uncomfortable. And I've done, this is my third session now, and just after that, like right now I'm gonna be maybe a little bit sore, but then afterwards I know that my neck is just gonna move a lot better. And I just feel a lot better. It doesn't hurt as much, so that's good. It's nice to know that like this is one thing that works, because just going to the chiropractor or just like getting massage, it's you're just missing something.